Rolling.
Andes in pursuit, stopped by Amari. Alphon throwing in, throws it to Andes. Alphon. Amari with the interception, passes to Josh. Josh takes a shot, wide left. Alphon kicks the ball out. First time that the Australian team made it into the final third. Pretty here early in the game. Here's the throw in. Ball thrown deep left. And it is knocked out. It will be a goal kick.
Stop, what?
Cody passes it over to Zab. Zab back over to Cody. A little bit errant. Cody to Alphon. Alphon back to Zab. Zab takes it up, unchallenged. Crosses it over to Amari. Too much. Andes in pursuit. Amari putting pressure. Josh getting in on the mix. Amari and the ball is up. This is the 2009 boys against Australia. Let's see, that was Amari who kicked it up. And the ball is running over to Cody, who usually skips it up. Rolls the ball over to Alphon, the captain. Alphon, no pressure, passes it over to Andes in the center. Andes doing some razzle dazzle. Andes still alive. Oh, ball gets a little bit loose. Mono and ball went out. There we go. Zab throws the ball in. Easily picked up by Australia. Ball kicks back over. And he puts some pressure on. Not too much right now though. Zab easily picks that one up, waiting for a player to pass to, passes it up to Andes. Andes back-footed it, but lost it. Zab pressure, Josh picks it up. Josh, one on three, still going, looking to cross it. Crosses it over, to Andes. Oh, just over Andes' head. Manu almost had the captain, but didn't recover in time. Zab back over to Alphon. Alphon takes a shot wide. Passed it to Josh. Okay, then that is Amari. Amari throwing it into Andes. Intercepted by the other team. Zab picks the ball up, passes it down, went nowhere. Miners putting some pressure on Andes. One on three, Josh. Josh in the middle, running into danger. Cleared by the Australians. Ball is still in play. Manu challenging. Manu with a slide tackle, intercepted. Manu picks it back up. Alphon helps him out. Manu to Josh. Josh lost the ball. Oh, and a foul. kick, easily scooped up by Cody. Cody rolls the ball over to Zav. Zav crosses it over to Alphon. Alphon. Alphon back over to Zav. Zav takes a shot, blocked by the defense. Ball cleared. That's Amari putting pressure on over there on the left wing. Ball gets passed him. Ball crossed in the center, Ted back over. That was a close one. A little bit of a defensive breakdown right there. Cody. Looks like it was a substitution. Hilbert went in. And looks like Manu was taken out with the slide tackle. Took a good chunk of his knee out. Broken ball. Josh has it up in the center. Chopped it too hard and scooped up by the Aussies. Zav saves the ball, kicks it over, easily picked up by Australia. Hilbert grabs the ball. Scrappy and a foul on Australia. Alphon taking the kick. Passes it over to Josh, who taps it back over to Alphon. Alphon tracks it, bringing up uncontested. Throws it, and easily picked up. Looking for Amari on that cross. Nobody from the defense touched it, but the goalie easily scooped it up. Ball passed over on the left side. Defense is scrambling. Zav intercepts the ball. Zav traps the ball. Pass it up to Josh. Josh trying to get away from Endes. Endes still. Here we go. Crosses it over. Still in time. It should be a corner kick. It is. It is a corner kick. All right. There's a ball quickly tapped into Josh. Josh packs it over to Hilbert. Hilbert in a tussle. Hilbert still has the ball. Amari now has the ball. Amari passes to Josh. Josh stopped by the defense. Zav passes the ball into Cody and no play. There's some substitutions on the Australian side, so dead ball for right now. Midway through the game. Cody to Alphon. Alphon to Josh. Josh back to Zav. Zav crossing it over. Tried to get to Amari. Not there in time. Endes in pursuit. Putting a little pressure on. Hilbert intercepts the ball. Hilbert takes it down the right line. Scrappy. And no foul. No foul on the play. Australia will take it down the left line. Blocked by Endes. Endes blocks the ball again, and it is a corner kick. Australia's corner kick. low ball, kicked back to the original kicker, passed back in again, and accidentally kicked out of the goal kick. Cody passes to Alphon. Alphon uncontested. Bringing the ball up, he's about midfield right now. Switches over to Zav. Zav passes over to Filbert. Filbert in a tussle. Ball still in play. Zav blocks, kicks it back to Cody. Cody to Alphon. Alphon, final third, passes to the left to Amari. Amari crosses it over, headed out by the defense. Amari headed back in. Oh, Josh tried to take a swing, but it's blocked by the defense. And it will be a corner kick for MFC. This is Filbert who will be taking the corner. He gives the signal, puts it up high. Oh, hit Alphon in the back side of his head, just didn't go in. Unlucky, that was really, really close. And is putting pressure on
the
mark.
The court meeting will end in 10 minutes. Can I please have the following teams ready at sight of the pitch? JSSL FC2 B14 versus Huxley FC B14 at sight of pitch 1. JSSL FC1 B12 versus Bacardi Football Club B12 at sight of pitch 3. For teams playing on pitch, features 3-5, please report to the red tent behind your individual pitch. Bacardi Football Club BA versus Ignatius FC BA, report at pitch, the red tent behind pitch 3. For Sega Soccer Academy 2015 BA versus GA Academy BA, please report to the red tent behind pitch 4. FD Academy BA versus JSSL FC1 BA. Please report to the red tent behind pitch 5. Thank you.
Just a reminder to all the teams to please make sure that you are aware of your fixtures and know which pitch you're playing at and at what time, so that you are able to make your way to the tentage that is behind the pitches that you're playing at. At least 5 minutes before the start of your game.
Nobody's contesting the shot on the goal.
The water that we have in the stage, the delay, and everything goes smoothly. Thank you very much, everyone, for your cooperation. I hope you're having an excellent day tomorrow. We're 10 minutes into day 2, and I know it's going to be a great one.
All right, they're setting up the Australian team. Gives the signal. Here's the kick on the ground, back over to the original kicker. Gets past Manu, headed up over, missed. Let's see, who is that? That's Zav. Zav controls the ball, passes to Filbert. Filbert taps the ball over to Josh. Josh razzle dazzle over to Filbert. Filbert takes a toe tap shot. Manu came in on the right, and Filbert changed to striker. Oh, errant pass. Filbert just went past him. Dangerously in the center. Alphon kicks it out. It'll be white ball. Let's see, that was Alphon has the ball. Alphon to Josh. Josh to Filbert. Filbert tackles. Foul. It's about 3 meters in front of the box.
Come on.
Unclear who's going to be taking it. Looking like it's Amari has the ball right now. Josh is rushed in there, squatting down. It looks like it's going to be Amari who takes it. Unclear. Alphonse coming back and discussing some things. Josh is now getting in. Unclear who's taking the shot. Alphonse steps away from the ball. We have Manu down deep in the net. And Gilbert next to the side of the wall. Zab back for the counterattack. The ref is getting a little well situated. Here we go. Looks like it's Alphonse taking it. Alphonse. Oh. Oh, there's a little bit of tricking there. Amari went to look like he was going to take it, but didn't. Alphonse went in to run to take it, but didn't. And then Amari tapped it to Josh. Josh took the shot. Of course, it was Amari crosses it into Filbert. Missed. Blocked by the defense. Shot. And that was about, oh, man. Oh, that was probably 20 centimeters above the crossbar right there. That was a shot by Zab. Substitutions on the Australian team, so the game is on pause just for a second. Goalie passes it in. Filbert in pursuit here. Intercepted. Aaron pass, but unable to control it. Manu challenging with the ball. Passes to Josh. Josh passes to Filbert. Being substituted off. Filbert is rotating to the left wing. Andes, oh.
Let's go!
Here comes a counterattack by the Australians, and Zab stops that.
I don't think we're gone.
Zab, shielding the ball. Zab, down to Andes. Andes taps it over to Josh. Josh breaks the tackle. Oh. And the Australian keeper easily kicks that one out. That was Manu. Heads it. Zab heads it. Ball on the far left. Andes and a foul on Andes for pushing. Andes receives a warning for the push. There's the kick, high end of the center, headed by Filbert. Andes is in pursuit to save it. Andes recovers the ball. Andes down to Josh. There's a roll. Attack was killer. Defense was not ready for that. Zab throws the ball in to Andes. Loses the ball. Australia recovers. Andes challenging. Ball kicked deep.
Into it.
Alphonse. Oh. Filbert shielding the ball so that it goes out. It will be a goal kick for MFC. Okay, substitution, MFC, Tate Nelson is going in and Filbert is out. Zab to Andes. Andes tries to toe tap to Tate. No juice on it though. Andes recovers. Andes, shot to the center, blocked by the Australian center mid. Alphonse takes the ball over to Josh. Josh toe tap. Oh, sorry. Come on. send it to Josh. Josh, to Endes. Endes, 101. By Australia. That was the closest we had. Oh, that should have been a goal. Australia goal kick. High. Alphon gets a foot in there. Josh in pursuit. Josh passes to Endes. Endes, footwork, one on three. Endes gets a shot up in the middle of the corner.
Okay.
Corner kick. For those that are watching, it is 0-0. There is only a mere minute or two left in the game. Manu gives the signal. Kick is high. Oh! Just above the net. It is behind the line. Alright, Australia setting up quickly. Goal kick. Oh. Dangerous territory. Fair play called. Australia wants a foul. There's not one. To Endes. Endes to Josh. Josh. Josh the ball. Josh. Blocked by the keeper. Blocked by his right foot. Amazing. Let's see. Zav to Tate. Tate back to Zav. Zav to Alphon. Alphon back over to Zav.
Forward. Forward.
Zav to Josh. Josh back to Zav. Fun. Score is 0-0. This could be the final play of the game. The final whistle should be going. Ball is kicked high up in the center.